This is a really busy kitchen. I like it.
Indian food used to be the delicious secret I wolfed down at home every evening, but didn't dare tell my classmates about over sloppy joes the next day at school lunch. Back then, I was desperate to assimilate, but now, it's time to celebrate.
Oh my God.
Our people, our food, and our place in the heart of this nation. I'm actor and writer Rupak Ginn, and this is my journey into my culture and across America.